shortly after we walked by her, we heard her screaming, yelling for police, for help, saying that someone had taken her child. Once the man saw that he was kind of cornered, he just gave up, put his hands in the air, and at that point I went and grabbed him and, you know, walked him over to the sidewalk.
I'm so proud of him, and I'm happy that that person was caught, that no one was hurt.
That's probably a combination of adrenaline and probably a little bit of fatherly instinct too.